At 6, a Christmas Eve shopping trip interrupted by road rage. Mary Jo Ola talked with the Shorewood woman who says her back window was shot out Monday morning.
Carol Carr says she drives up and down Capitol Drive here several times a week, and she knows it can have its challenges, but she never expected something like this.
It was rather disturbing. Now everybody in my whole life says, do not travel here. Do not drive here with my kids in your car.
Carol Carr says on Christmas Eve, she was driving west on Capitol Drive, heading to Wauwatosa. When she got near Port Washington Road, she says a driver tried to change lanes in front of her.
I barely got past him, and all of a sudden there was this huge explosion in my car. I had no idea what that noise was.
Her back window was shattered.
And I was just so shaken up. I didn't even know what to do.
Carr got a picture of the other car and called police. After living in the area for decades, she's frustrated that she has to worry about others' tempers while driving.
This isn't just about road rage. I think this is just people that, you know, are put out because you don't move out of the way for them. And so when you don't, then they get mad at you, and you better watch out because you're the one that's in the wrong.
Mary Jo Ola, today's TMJ4.